My name is Bernadette Kumar. I'm the lead for the Work Package 7 on migration and health. Migration and health is at center stage, and it's one of the issues that is taken up often today in Europe. And migration and health is always seen as being challenging and a problem to be solved. But what we have to look at is that is actually an investment in the future and an investment in migrants as a resource, not just as a burden. So therefore, I'm very delighted to be here at the kickoff of the joint action, where European countries are coming together, the member states are coming together. And I hope through this joint action that we can foster unity that will take the agenda forward. I really look forward to working together for the cross-fertilization of ideas and to look at areas where we can really strengthen one another. For example, areas related to women, looking at how we can bring women as a resource into the issues related to migration and health. And with other issues related to, for example, children and adolescents, because children also are an investment in the future. So I hope we will be able to work together. I hope that working together means that we can find good, sustainable solutions together. And I think this is the value added of the joint action, that instead of every member state going on their own, instead of everybody trying to find solutions, that we together, because they always say that many heads are better than one head, that we can find these solutions that will be sustainable towards building a better, a stronger Europe. I think that for me, I would like to see a Europe that is able to include everybody, regardless of age, gender, ethnic background, etc., and to make sure that their health is something that is at the center for them and for the people who have responsibility for health. Therefore, it's also important for me that member states and governments prioritize this particular joint action and ensure that together we can make it successful. Thank you.